Philadelphia police are investigating another drive-by shooting, this time in Germantown. This shooting happened just after 11:30 last night on East Seymour Street. A 21-year-old man was shot in the leg and rushed to the hospital. He is now in stable condition. He tells police the shooter opened fire from inside of a dark vehicle, a dark color vehicle, possibly a Jeep. Police have not yet made any arrests. Well,